OPA insertion, BSI. My patient is unable to maintain his own airway. I will measure from the earlobe or angle of the jaw to the corner of the mouth. I will mark that and identify the appropriately sized OPA. I will open the airway with a head tilt, chin lift, or modified jaw thrust. I will follow the top of the mouth until I meet resistance. At that time, I will twist and insert to sweep the tongue out of the way. I will assess for a gag reflex and maintain an airway.